All right. Well, casting got called off today. The weather conditions were terrible, as you can see.
On our way home.
See what I mean? So what I've done was come home. One of the mates in the casting club, Bobby, had this wee trick to make a. If you have a tripod, just to make a wee cheap spoon station, so you can put your line on the reels and whatnot in the field. All you need is one of these wee jobbies, a rubbish grabber. It's only about £1.50, and some hair bands. That's all you need. So first thing to do is cut out about a, say, 12 inches, 30 centimeter section of the aluminium tube first. Right, so there's your wee aluminium pole. Just give it a wee tidy up, take the rough edges off it. Take your hairband and put two on one leg and one on the other. I'll show you why in a minute. Just wrap it around a few times so it's not very tight, but tight-ish. There we go. There you go, there's your two elastic bands and your wee pole. That's just to keep it in place when you're folding it away. So it's just a case of putting that in there and you have a wee thing to reel it on. See? That's a neat wee trick, just for a couple of pounds, and it comes in very handy at the field. So stay tuned, there'll be more videos and tips and whatnot, and castings coming up soon. And please remember to like and subscribe. Cheers!